In this video, we're going to walk through how you can move materials from archived courses both into your group for easy access later or into other courses that are active. So we're going to start by going to courses and going to the full My Courses list to access the archived class. So I'm going to go to Archived button right here, and I'm going to find an archived class. Now I can take all of the materials for this class and I can put them into my personal resources. So I can go to Options and then Save Course to Resources. So this will take everything that I've done in this class, materials that I've created, and it'll put it in my home resource. And I can, if I have a folder already for a particular class, I can put it there. But I'm just going to put it in my resources, so Submit. That way, when I'm working in a current course, I can just pull the material from my resources into that class. Another option that's available is if I want to pull, let's say, this schedule with Zoom links, I can go to the gear and I can say copy to course. And this will pull up my current course list, and I can select a course. If I want the material to go within a folder in that course, I can select a folder, and then I can copy, and that will move the resource from this archived class into an existing class. If you're pulling assignments, remember that any Google Drive materials that are attached, like templates for Google Slides or Google Assignments, will not come with it, and you'll have to reattach the templates to the assignments once it's copied into the current course. Hope this helps.